you young men have this war to win. It is up to you men to give your units, whether it is a tank crew, a platoon, or becomes a company, leadership every hour of the day, every day of the week. You must know every single one of your men. It is not enough that you are the best soldier in that unit, that you are the strongest, the toughest, the most durable, the best equipped, technically.